Hello everyone, my name is Le Royal Gamer, and welcome back to another video, episode number 12 of Terraria with Napalm, and we're going to quickly go ahead and do this stuff, because there is a slime rain. Now say howdy.
Howdy.
Oh my god.
Howdy.
Look at them all. Go. Get them all. Get them all. Go. They're mine. So now we know that if you kill enough things in the slime rain, it actually summons the king slime, so we're going to try and kill as many as we possibly can. Real quickly. Also, as a quick little announcement, we just added someone else onto our Minecraft server, so... yes, we have another person.
Indeed, mine friend.
Mine friend.
I know, right? Mine friend.
Mine friend. Yeah. But yeah, so I'll tell you about what we were talking about later, when this episode is done.
Yeah, alright.
Is it still raining slimes? Yes, it is. Okay. We gotta go as quickly as possible. I don't know how many you need to kill. Whew, whew. Oh, no.
It's okay. So, I'm the slime-killing champion.
So if we don't kill all of them, then what is our goal for this episode?
Finding the dark orbs so yes. That we can summon the Eater of Worlds.
Yes, we're gonna try and beat the Eater of Worlds today, unless we can get the King Slime quickly.
You know, I think it'd be a good tactic to actually go back indoors like we were doing earlier, like when we opened up the episode.
Yeah, let's do that. Okay, okay.
Because then they'll gather. It's easier.
We'll just sit here and I'm gonna steal your soul!
Whoa.
I'm gonna move my mic, because my lips
Whoa.
Are... Oh my god, look at them all. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Back inside!
So much gel!
I locked the door on
No! I'm running!
There's a lot All of right. them twitching, it sucks.
Yeah, I got banners, God. Yo. I got banners for days.
You got a lot of banners. Oh, I got a banner. I got a green slime banner. Oh, and I got the claws.
Really?
I got the claws.
Wow, aren't you? Oh, I got two goodie bags.
Oh, you suck. That's not even fair. Okay, ready? Ready? And...
Well, I got painting and eggs.
Oh, painting and eggs? That's not fun at all.
Stop stealing my kills.
Look at me go your with wad. Claws and fire. Whew. Running inside. I'm literally just gonna stand here. 200th Ooh, blue slime.
200th blue.
Alright, get back in here.
Life Can't is OP you... with the claws.
The claws are awesome. Pause and record.
They just gather so quickly.
Is someone knocking or no?
No, my door shook.
Oh, okay. So not pausing recording. There's so many of them. Is that really your door shaking?
Yeah, people are opening the front door.
Oh, okay.
It's
okay.
Creating vacuum in my house.
I don't need that affection. That was actually really funny. I'm debating on keeping that in now. Just you don't want me. You don't want to show no. You don't
oh
want
my
to
god.
Show any affection? Oh my god. Oh don't do
oh
it.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I shall bring back Josh. Josh, you shall be revived on this channel. Oh my god. Really? You're gonna close the door on me? You're gonna close? Oh, King Slime. King Slime.
King Slime.
He's here.
Where?
He's on the
Oh
right.
my god!
We found him!
King Slime!
Oh my
blue
god.
Baby!
Okay, well, he's hurting. He hurts. The claws aren't really helping.
Try bombs.
Give me a second. Well, I don't want to blow up our house. I'm gonna die. Hold on. Having issues here.
Alright, just go back inside. You're good.
I'm gonna die! Watch out! Oh god, he disappears. Oh my god, there's so many of them!
I guess we're having this bomb. Or, this bomb. This, battle today.
Yeah, well, we might have enough time to fight another one. Oh my god, help me. I'm gonna die.
I'm at half health.
I'm at less than half. I still have to wait 30 seconds. I have still 30 seconds to wait.
Oh, he's almost dead. Oh, he's stuck. He's stuck.
No, he's not.
Oh, he's not stuck. He is not stuck.
I'm going to die. Oh no.
Oh, I died. Just wait till I can miss. Oh, okay. All right.
Wait, did I get him? Did I get him?
I'll pick. Yes. No, don't pick his crap up. I don't want to do that.
But I killed her.
No. Aww. Wow. Well, what'd you get?
A lot of good stuff.
Wow. See, that's how things work. I do all the work. You run away from trying to almost die, and then I lose everything.
I did some work. What the heck?
You know where I'm going?
You know, I'm leaving. You want this?
Oh. Yeah, I want this.
You want this?
I don't even know what it is. Oh.
Place that
solidifier.
Somewhere. I don't know what it is.
Me either. See? And then you get to keep the good stuff. And I'm sitting over here with a solidifier.
I'm going to give you one of these. I just don't know. There's a mask. I have a King Slime mask.
I don't know where to put this.
Yeah, we don't have any room.
What does this even do?
So there's a weapon, and then there's an armor. Which, I don't know if you'd like the armor, because, I mean, it's ninja pants.
Ninja pants? Does it do defense?
Three defense. 10%,
mine are better.
10% increased throwing critical strike chance, which you do a lot of throwing.
I'm going to be using the snowball cannon for now on, pretty much, so I'm not going to be using that. I don't have anything to throw, really.
Oh, well, then you wouldn't be using the weapon either, because it's a gun.
Oh, well, what's the gun?
A slime gun.
Let me see it.
You're going to keep it, though.
Well, I just want to look at it, all right?
Look at it. Watch out.
Let me look at it. Let me see it.
Wait, does it have ammo? I'll give it to you. Just wait a minute. Does it use the ammo? Hold on. It's not using any ammo. That's cool.
Let me see it.
Oh, wait. You know what? Actually, no. It's worthless. I just realized I didn't read the description. Squirts a harmless stream of slime. Well, that's...
Oh, okay.
That wasn't even worth it.
Well, let me. I still want to look at it. I'm sick.
It's not even worth it.
Let me turn that off. Alright. Wait. Squirts harmless jelly.
Yeah, it's literally harmless.
It's like
stuff.
I'm peeing on you.
Wow. You just had to go there. I also have this. This lovely relic. I am slime. My head bounces. Oh my god.
Oh, it is useless. Oh, yeah, it's useless.
I said it was useless. Did you not listen to me?
Nah, I did. I just wanted to make sure.
So, where did we put the costumes? Where's the costumes? Because I remember I had my fox one. I want to put that away.
They're all inside of one of there.
Yeah, I want to put the slime head in there because I'm not going to wear it. Oh, wow. Look at all the... When did you get more of these? How did you get all these? Another space creature? A robot mask?
Oh, yeah. I got more goodie bags, which I actually had two more right now.
Oh, you got two more? How come you're getting all the goodie bags? I'm getting nothing here. What'd you get? A witch? That makes sense. Ooh. You are a witch.
Come here, darling.
And then I got more eggs.
And more eggs, really?
Yeah. Let me throw these at you.
I'm putting some banners up.
Some banners?
Oh, wait, we don't have... What's this one? What's this one right here? Is that the Viking? We need to get another... We need to kill more of those Viking things. Look at our beautiful banners. They're so beautiful. Ooh, I got a wormhole potion. Okay, so we're gonna go kill eater guy?
Yeah, we gotta go find the eater of worlds. Little balls.
Yes, we'll look for him, because then we still have to find him. Where the hell are the potions? Okay, I put wormhole potions away.
Oh, it's magic.
Should we take the wormhole potions or no?
Hold your pants, brother. I have something.
What do you have? What you got? What you got, boy?
Okay, what? So I can make weapons
out of what?
Out of the crimtane bars.
But I thought we were gonna use that for the fireproof stuff.
I mean, we could always get more of those dudes. More Eye of Cthulhu's.
Yeah, but how do you get those?
You know what? Stop ruining my party boat.
Well, no, I honestly don't remember how to get them.
I think we found them in chests, like, super far underground.
Oh, you know what I'm gonna do?
But,
I just realized you died by the King's Slime, didn't you?
Yep. I did.
Napalm's plead for death is answered by the King's Slime. I'm taking that. Because why not?
Anyway, I can make two swords here. Blood swords? Butcherers.
What do they do?
Both 23 melee damage.
I will take that.
23. Okay.
Well, we can just get more stuff, I guess, later. You know.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, whoa, whoa. That thing looks sick. Like, oh my god, it's like...
Except it doesn't shoot that little light beam.
No, I know. That's why I have this, and then my pickaxe, and then this, and then this, and then this. I literally have four or five weapons.
Bow before me, for you shall all perish.
So wait, what does it do?
By the sight of my butcher.
Minus 12 speed, knockback, 22 melee damage, and it has fire damage for me. But now let's go to a corruption. So
mine
is
25 melee damage, 7% critical, fast speed, average knockback, 9% plus damage, plus 8% speed, plus 3% critical strike chance.
What the hell? Why was yours better than mine?
Because I'm better than you.
Oh, okay. Well then. Okay, let's go. Come on. Closest one's this way.
I'm emptying out
oh, wait,
my...
I need to get rid of coins.
Gold.
I have four gold. Did you put the banners up?
I put one of them up. Or two. Actually, three.
So what does the solidifier do?
I have no idea. But you know what? I don't mind.
Oh, I didn't put the gold away. What the hell? Oh, dude, you got a ghost now? A ghost mask?
Yeah.
Okay, where the hell's the coins? Hanging the shoes... You organizing has make me have issues. There we go. Oh, whoops. Okay, we're good. I'm going. I'm leaving.
Hold your panties there, bro.
I'm
still clearing stuff.
Get it? Get it. I'm leaving you, witch.
Stop being a slut.
Wow. Wah. Oh, yeah. Ah, yeah. This tiny little slime won't die. Pretty in pink. I got an achievement.
Yeah.
For one.
The little pink ones are special. Sometimes they give you stuff when you kill them.
Pink gel. Interesting.
Dude, I just did 40 critical damage.
It's cool.
I know.
And then I also built this. I don't think I showed them this. This thing goes all the way up to the top.
Oh, I know. Yeah.
I'm gonna fly.
Oh, yeah, dude, I am slightly faster than you.
Wait, no, what? No, I said that your stuff is fast. Well, that's because I'm also using the umbrella, but look. Oh, you can't catch me.
Oh.
I don't know what the hell that was. Don't judge me.
Aren't I supposed to be the one that cackles?
Exactly. Don't judge me. No, I got stopped. No! You're catching up way too quickly. I don't like this.
That's because I'm slightly faster than you.
No! No! This is not allowed, my friend. Oh no, water. Aw, you get to walk on water. Corruption, I beat you! I beat you to it.
You beat nothing. Oh, I tabbed out.
You tabbed out. Wait, is there a cave right here?
I tabbed out.
There's a cave right here. Oh no! I'm using this as light. Actually, no, I'm gonna use these. Oh, look at all
there's something up there.
There's so many pots. Oh, pot.
Oh, so much pot.
We have those thingies following us.
Aw.
See you. Come here. Come here.
Stop being a jerk.
Stop going for napalm. Stop going for napalm. Come for me. Get owned.
Wow, those things are 2-hit kills now. Sweet.
What? The claws or those things? Look at this. That's awesome. Okay, so we did go down this. Is this corruption? What is this?
Whoa.
Crimson or corruption or crimson?
This is crimson.
Oh, where's corruption? Is this corruption?
I don't know.
I thought corruption was supposed to be purple.
Me too. I tapped out again.
Well, you should stop doing that, you know?
Well, I apologize. You know what? I just can't... I can't help how God made me.
Wall creeper! Oh, those things scare the living hell out of me. Hey, what's down here?
I was just a spider, bro. Ow.
Nah, it's a dead end. Don't come down this way. I don't think there's any... Is there more corruption this way? Yes, there is. Or crimson, or whatever the hell this is. Thorns hurt! Thorns hurt! Come here, boy. Come here. Ow. Go away! Go away!
Good luck!
Ew, it just exploded.
You know what else exploded?
What else is
your mom?
Ooh, come here.
Come
hither. Come hither.
What?
I don't know, I found this. This stuff hurts. Is that a chest? No, it wasn't. It was a pot. That's gonna hurt.
Nothing. Ow.
Watcha! That's gonna hurt again? Nope. Ooh! You know, it's not funny. It's not polite to laugh at people.
I think it's pretty funny.
It's not funny. Watcha! Watcha! Mwah! I love the spider thing, it's so helpful. Go away. Go away, fire and ice. I shall use fire and ice to stop you. Wah! Goodie bag is
all
mine.
Oh, you got a goodie bag.
It's all mine.
I was trying to steal it from you.
I know you were, that's why I grabbed it. Okay, so we have more of this crimson stuff here, but I'm gonna check it out. We can't break it, right? Oh, wait, yeah, we can.
No.
Okay, so I gotta break this then. Ow, that hurts. 8 for a potion. Oh,
whoa!
You alright?
No, you're I'm safe? Like almost dead.
You should probably heal then. Yeah. Why do you only have those potions? You should probably get the ones that heal more.
Every time I walk by that dang chest in there and I click to put everything away, I always end up putting all my potions away.
Oh. Stupid spiders.
At least light your way up, bro. Come on.
I'm using this to light my way. Do bombs actually break this stuff? Have we figured that out yet? Watch out.
If what?
Watch out. Okay, bombs do break. Because there's a cave this way.
Huh.
Watch out. No, go the other way. Oh, that was... Oh, jeez. I don't like spiders. Where are you going? There's a cave right here, though.
I'm just lighting this place up.
Oh, okay.
There's a boss battle that you can do down here, too.
I thought that was the one with the hearts that we found.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Just looking for stuff.
You're not allowed.
You tell me what I'm allowed to do.
Because you could be stealing chests and I wouldn't know.
Ow. Maybe I am.
Ow, this stuff hurts. There's a lot of enemies in here, and I don't like it in here.
You know what else hurts? Your tone.
Oh my god, this is a huge cave. Lots of spiders. Or blood crawlers. Goodie bag! Get owned! I still haven't opened them yet.
Stop stealing all my glory.
Ooh. Chest. Look at that. You found something. Oh, it's one of those crappy ones, isn't it?
Yeah. Just grenades and other garbage.
What the hell is that? Oh, no, it's just the other. Wait, grenades? Yes, I have a goodie bag. Let's open one. I got a painting.
Oh, I don't have any.
And I got rotten eggs. God dang it!
Stack it.
Look at all these blood crawlers. Oh my god, they're coming from... Oh my god, I don't like spiders. Every time I see a spider, I freaking twitch.
It's because you're twitchy.
Yes, I am twitchy. Thank you, Wallace or Chris, for freaking making another person call me twitchy. Wow. I only grabbed a couple bombs. I don't have all of them, so...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what's that thing? Is that how you get to a boss, those red things?
There's a dart trap. I don't remember what those are, but they do something.
There's a dart trap in there.
We're not ready for that, I can tell you.
No, I know, just slow down. Oh, jeez, that's a long tunnel. Do I still have my rope on me? I do. Oh, I put my rope
away. I have 200 rope on me.
Use it, please.
Then protect me. My squire.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I want to protect you.
I don't believe we're in the right biome to be looking for what we're looking for.
We can still look in here. Ah, crap. I've got other enemies up here. Go. No. No. Go away. Oh, no. These claws actually really help to save your life from enemies. Oh no, we found another heart boss. How hard is this guy?
Huh? Oh.
How hard is the boss that you need to destroy the four hearts?
Because I just found fairly difficult.
Oh, well, that's not good, because I just found three of the hearts, and we know how to... Oh, there's more than three hearts? There's like five of them.
Yeah, you can... It's there. You can summon him multiple times.
For a second there, this little thing here looks like a cross. I thought that was like a.
I know. Enemy. I saw that.
I thought it was an enemy. Okay, so it seems like the only thing in here is the boss guy.
Well, there you can go down this way.
Can you actually go down that way? What?
Oh wait, no, you can't. What?
I'm trying to see if I can go any higher.
Yeah, this is just the boss area.
Alright, well, then we gotta go find another area for it. Light the way. Wah! Well, that was... Yeah, the crimson... The thing that we're looking for is purple, but... I don't remember seeing any purple thing. Like, protect me for a second, because I'm looking at the map.
Okay.
Oh, wait, there is. Is there? Is that purple right there? Yes, I know where purple is. Aw, oh, dang it. We're stupid. Go back to home. Why? You have a teleportation mirror?
Yeah.
Use it.
Why? Where is it?
We need to go down the cave that Jake is in.
Oh, really?
Yep, I know exactly where to go. Ow.
Oh. Oops.
Why would you use that again?
I thought I had my claws equipped.
Okay,
don't
so
hate
just,
me,
because
I'm beautiful.
Just follow me, because I'm using this.
Jakey-boo, we're coming for you.
Yeah, no, don't worry, I trapped him. So he's not leaving. Oh, oh yeah. Where's this lead? I never went down there. Okay, there's nothing there. Don't worry about that one. How many flares do you have? Ow, that's gonna hurt.
Plenty. Oh my god.
Stupid thing. Scared me. Ah! Ow. I can't believe I didn't remember where it was, because I remember you had to go for a second or whatever, so I was like digging around and we were in the purple. Oh, that's a big drop. Before you hit the bottom, use your double jump thing. It actually will help. Then you go this way.
I know,
way.
I use it all the time.
Then you go down.
Oh, we're
this
in the
way.
Purple.
No, we're not. We're not there yet. We're almost there.
I saw some purple.
Well, that wasn't purple. Oh, jeez.
Are you sure?
Yes, ow. I'm sure. This way. I know exactly where we're going. I hate how you walk on water. It's kind of annoying. This way. Okay, now I'm lost. Hold on. Ow, piranhas. It hurts. Okay, protect me.
Did
we miss it? Oh, wait, no. We have to keep going down and take a right. Okay, I know where we're going now. Down this way. Down this way. Down here. Then this way. This way. Go down. So, easily. Oop. Easily. Keep going down. Which way did we go down? To the right? Nope. Oh, nope. Nope. Oh, right. This way.
Oh, crap. Hold on.
We have to go up. Yeah. Why? Look at this. This is awesome. Just, Watch ya. This way. Ooh. Ow. And then go down again. Oh, nut. That wasn't smart. And then we go up here. It's a long way, but I know exactly where we're going now.
Why? I feel like you're... Hold on, this...
Do you feel
I'm
like
getting
I'm just
tad
trying to bring
frustrated.
Why is that?
Just because I can't do the things I'm trying to do. And I'm slow now because a bat poisoned me.
Well, you're a witch. You shouldn't be poisoned. Jeez, you move fast on these things. Get off. How do I get off? Okay, R. This way. This way. Don't worry, I'm definitely not bringing us to hell again.
Hopefully not.
No, I totally am. I'm just...
I know.
And then you go down this way, and then you go over to the railing. And... Oh, look at that.
Oh, nice.
Hold on, we need it. Careful.
Ah!
I was gonna say, go down this way. Ow, I broke it. Okay. You okay? Get on the
No,
railing.
These things are harassing me.
And come this way. And we should be in the purple right about... now.
Meow. This is obsidian.
Well, it's purple.
It's blue.
It's purple.
It's blue.
It's purple to me.
Ow! Ow!
I'm not colorblind.
Maybe I'm colorblind.
Well, this is the only other thing that I can think of. Dude, that's awesome. Ow, he's blocking.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is like the only other thing I can think of.
Ooh. Let me check the map.
Sorry, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do it wrong. I just wanted to impress you.
Yeah, you remember that when we were going down closer to hell and there was that, like, giant mushroom thing that I chopped down?
Hold on, let me look at the map. Whoa, jeez.
Well, I'm just saying, do you remember that? Because that's where we gotta be.
How do you know that?
I think I see it. I think I see it.
Ow, I'm getting hurt. Okay, well then, lead the way.
I don't know how to get down there.
Oh, jeez, do I have to do everything this way?
Yeah.
Alright, now you go up here. Whomp! And you whomp! You can't catch me. What? Why? Where? These claws are actually really helpful because of the fire.
Hold on, sir. I am having issues. Don't judge me.
I am judging you. Super hard right now.
No, what else is super hard?
What else is super hard?
What? I'm talking about this granite. Why is it instantly double jumping me? I am about to lose my beef.
Your beef? Is that what kids are calling it now?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Ow, these elemental guys are really annoying. Okay, stop it. Stop it. You are hurting me. We don't have to go into hell, do we?
Nah. Just right.
Oh, I'm not. I forgot I'm not wearing my ice boots, and now those things hurt. I actually break through the ice now. Whee! Excuse me. Ow. Ow. No. I'm stuck down here with the piranha. No. 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 I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. I'm having issues. So that wasn't the stuff, even though it was purple?
No, it's gotta have like a purple, like mossy type thing going.
I'm watching the water like slip away from us. Oh god. I'm underwater. This rope is in the water. We flooded this area.
Yeah, man, no hate.
I didn't say it was hating. Oh, stop. We never. I don't see what you're talking about. Nah, we'll go down.
Let me see.
If we can't find it, we can always go back down to hell and see what we find.
No, we're almost there.
Oh, wait, yeah, I think I see it.
Oh my god! I almost just jumped into lava.
This stuff? Like the bluish. Oh, yeah, the giant mushroom.
I'm pretty sure.
Okay, so what are we looking for?
We'll find out in the next episode!
Oh, god dang it. Okay.
Leave it on a cliffhanger.
We'll see you guys later then, in the next episode.
In the next episode, with sexual innuendos.
And sexual innuendos. Bye. Terminated.